Okay, it's June 21st, 2019. It's about 6:45 p.m. right now. And the wind out here, they were 65-mile-an-hour winds up northwest, up around Paducah and all this. Knocked that swing over. It was in the cinder blocks over there in the legs. It started picking up this carpet that has been stapled with a staple gun down onto the car porch here. And there's the President Trump Keep America Great 2020 banner. The winds have been tearing the crap out of it. It's knocked out all the lights in the middle part that we had up here to keep our porch lit up at nighttime. That swing is not going to... We're not going to keep that swing with that canopy on it. So anyway, I just wanted to come in here and the dogs are going crazy. And I don't think it's a tornado. Although, you know, 65-mile-an-hour winds is what they're talking about. I went out there to record this, but because this uses the good rechargeable AAA batteries, or AA batteries rather, that, you know, yeah, the camera's constantly shutting off. So, let me get over here and see. Oh, wow. The chimes we have out there by Lucy and CJ's grave, I figured the winds are going to knock the hell out of those. Let me set this down where I can raise this blind up here. Yeah. You see, they're, chimes are the big chimes that we had put out there. And I again, folks, when you have a half mile at least all the way around your house, you know, you're open for stuff like this. Those chairs are probably going to come down, perhaps. There's firewood up underneath the tarp over there that might be blown off. We've had 6 foot thick mammoth sunflowers last year from the winds out here being knocked over. There's some out there right now, you can see them. They're not fully developed even. They're about 5 foot, 5.5 feet each. The winds are throwing them all around. See, there's a branch right there from the tree out back here. So, oh yeah. We'll see what happens out here now. It's about 6:45 right now, p.m. First day of summer. Solace. Anyway, whatever. Yeah, the winds are going to tear up some stuff out here. It's what they do. And people just go, oh, yeah, I know it's windy. Yeah, no, you don't know what windy is until you come out here. You seen that swing out there. We got cinder blocks and everything like this. Got some down there on this grill on top there. I'm almost waiting for that to go flying off or something. But, yeah, that's a mammoth sunflower right there. That wind, again, is just going to knock this stuff over here. Boy, I want to get this video recorded right real quick before we, in case we lose power. So 6:45 or longer now. That's northeast right there. Okay, let me zoom out. That's northeast, and then that's north. The weather's going; it's coming out of the northwest, so it's coming this way. The winds are coming out of the northeast, going southwest. But again, look at that. Mammoth sunflower right there. Those two right in the middle, plus that one right closest to us there. I expect the winds to tear up some of this stuff. Yeah, so they spray this guy some more. What could go wrong, right? Yep. It's your government, not mine. I'm totally against this bullshit. I can't get my blinds because yeah, my alarm on the windows here and the sensors are blocking this. That's gonna have to do for right now. Anyway, see, there goes that branch. Yeah, look at the chimes out there just blowing all over the place. I almost expect those to get blown over. I do. This place, I swear, I'm sorry. It seemed like a nice place at first, and I got like at least a 3/4 mile view all around me, a mile in certain view, certain areas, certain directions. But, and this is the consequence. I won't ever in my lifetime live in a place open like this again. This is too open, way too open. Excuse me, Lucy here with a rescue dog. She's whining like crazy, like she, you know, like how dogs, and they say that it has a tornado or something, how they'll sense it. She's been crying and everything else. Like I was yelling at her to be quiet. You know, it's a normal reaction. Okay, I'm gonna look out directly west here. Oh, there goes lights flickering. Oh my gosh, I didn't notice this. Holy cow, stay here. Look at this, oh my God. Look at this tree branch. A couple years ago, one hit, my mom's car was up parked right here on the other side of the fender. It went on the other side of the tree, I mean, of the car, and hit it. Look at this. Here, Lucy, I'm gonna, look at this. Oh, wow. Yeah, I mean, we had a tornado out here before it threw the shed away. Now, these are just, these are cross-line winds, allegedly, they call them. But look at this. Okay, I'm going to stop recording now. It's getting dangerous, so I'd rather be in a house and let everything get tore up out here. Just, everything's replaceable.